Yo.
Today I'll be teaching how to play tennis. You know, the basic fundamentals, the forehand, the serve, and the backhand. So, have any of y'all played tennis before?
No.
Nobody? So I'll be just teaching this from scratch. So basically, the game of tennis is a, I don't want to say rich person sport, but kind of a trustworthy sport, unless you're in the, you know, pro or whatever. But if you're playing high school, you know what I'm saying, you're your own official, because you don't have this person in your life, you know what I'm saying? This mean is in, this mean is out. So if somebody just be like this, and you feel like it was really in, you have to ask that person, you got to ask them, are you sure? That's all you can say. Can't really fight and tell you like that. All right, so I'll start off by teaching you guys how to grip the tennis racket. And it's just like shaking a hand. You want to shake his hand, just like this, you know, like that. Let go. And that's how you're going to grip it. Your index finger should be like pointly up, kind of like holding the ground. It's not like this. So like a firm grip, just like this. How to use the forehand, the most common hit in tennis. So without your rackets, it's more like a swiping forward and ending up into you. Just like this. Like a swiping, just like act like you have a tennis racket in your hand, and swing forward, touch your ear. You always want to land into you, always, every single time. Because when you touch your ear, it's more like a follow through in basketball. When you finish like that, it's just like that. It gives the ball velocity and spin to drop on the other side of the net. So, just practice this right quick, a few times. Excuse me, sir, just put the racket down and touch it. No, just do it, actually, my fault. touch it in. And before we put the rackets in our hand, I want to stretch our arms out. Should do this first, but just stretch them out like this. Backwards as well.
I quit, sir.
Now can I have three of y'all standing right here?
Yeah,
that's three right here.
Yeah.
I'm going to right
here. Now we're going to practice hitting with the ball. We're going to hit it to your partner. So snap it, act like your hand is the racket. You're going to touch your head just like that.
Right.
You hit it down. That's a raise.
Let's spin on that one.
Alright, a few more times. Alright, now I'm going to do a competition game. Everybody get one shot.
Did you just yank that out of my hand? Now we're gonna practice the backhand. You can choose either one-hand backhand or two-hand backhand. The one hand is more versatile and agile, but the two-hand is more power and more technique, and it's a better stroke to use. And this is just like this. It's kind of harder to do it, but you want to end up just like this, hitting it just like this. It's one hand, just like this. It's two hand, just like this. It's not a baseball swing. It's a push the whole time. Contact, boom. Contact, boom. Now play your partner with the ball this time. Show me your balance.
Thank you.
Now we're gonna show you how to do the serve. Serve is the most difficult part in tennis.